Can you just shed more light on, you know, how you came into the industry? Let's a little bit more.
Once again, I really appreciate everybody for giving me this opportunity. But it's not easy for you to have a good backup. One love to everybody. Starting this thing was not easy for me because, you know, I got nobody. I wasn't under any record label. So I've been pushing it all myself. Like I said, I started with some of my friends, and then everybody with the hustle up and then here and there. But as the thing was going then, well, there's no way you're doing something with some people. You have to find a way when others are not trying to be with you. I started there, I'm right here, I'm here, and as you know, God is taking me to somewhere tomorrow. So I don't know, but for today, I still appreciate you for that.
On a light note, I'm also going to introduce somebody to the house. You know, she's a very, very hardworking young lad that we have right now. And then to also surprise the house, she owns a management company called Rockies Entertainment. That's number two. Then the third one is she's also a daughter to Ajibola Pasuma, aka your Rockima. Creator, can you take a bow? Let everybody see you. You know, and then she's going to say one or two things. How, you know, they came together to work on these projects, and how both of them, you know, partner together to make sure that this project is a success.
My name is Ogetola Okibat, popularly known as. And I'm a manager to a talented artist, which song is winning at the moment, the wave of the moment actually. So it has not been easy, you know, to be here today, and Legge is a banger, so thank God, glory be to God, Almighty Allah. We appreciate our fans also.
Then let me throw this open. You know, the questions I want to ask the gentleman, you know, and the man we are celebrating here today, Daniels.
Like I said, from day one, I never relent, and I also always plan ahead. Something good is really coming after I do. And you know, I just want to give them the video for now. Let them do it. So people are requesting for the video. The video is coming for now. So after the video, I have something as informative, something good, something great that my people say, I'm proud of this boy. And I know I'm not going to let anybody down. Thank you for that.
Everybody is dancing, shaku shaku, and the vibes is everywhere. Don't you feel threatened with other artists coming up with the same concept?
Yeah, I think it's really, you already know, my own shaku shaku is kind of different. It's classic and unique more than the rest. So, as we roll out, the followers, but they know the leader and they know the flavor of what I have and different from what they have because I didn't feature anybody. Starting from my whole delight, as in trend without nobody on the beat. Again, I know I did it all alone myself. So, you know, everybody should know that if you're good, you're good and if you're good. So, my hands up.
Can you tell us the kind of relationship you have with Olamide? I can see that you are trying to target this record label. So, yeah, tell us more about
it. Olamide Adetunji, yeah. We are family. And I'm not going to lie to you. As you can see from my eyes, I'm feeling happy to talk about him. He's a very nice man to me. He's a brother. I can say, you know, I always tag him my GL, a godfather. A messiah, because when it's not easy for somebody to just from the Jushaga day, I've been holding, you know, I never I remember meeting somebody who was Christian Love, and he has been doing something in, as an insight for me that we didn't expose to the world. So the only relationship I can just say we are family, and the blood very, very thick, because he never, as he always got my back. So the relationship we have is family. I'm from, I'm 1 million family. We are family, one family. Ichu, Bariga, just one family. Lagos, one. Shaoja.
Would you like to be a YBNL artist?
Yeah. Like I say, I'm already the artist because there's nothing there I'm doing I'm not gonna participate. And there's nothing I'm doing they won't come to support me. We always support each other. If I'm doing one like this, at least they will send their entourage around me that go and cover that. Though I'm not signing under them, but the relationship is very, very strong. Like as in, no more, you know, I can't even mean I can't really explain that love, how much the love from the Badu came to me. But the love is so good.
Generally, you find most upcoming artists, budding artists,
trying to
pitch that or reach on established path to for them to gain
collaboration.
But you have been on your own, do most of the stuff on your own without any serious collaboration. And here we are. It's not arrogance or it's deliberate.
Be honest. When you go to some people, they won't help you. As for me, I have nobody. Like I said, I'm doing it myself. So I've tried someone before. Like I went to him and he gives me money, a huge amount of money, like go and bring me. And if I'm my wound, so I should go and bring this money before you can do that, you can do this. Then that song was trending then. I tried myself. I spent all the money I have then. And I just made up my mind that, come on, Daniel, you can't just spend the money on other people. Just try to invest in yourself. As in, I stood up in the middle and I said, I believe in myself. I can do this. I will do it all myself. And I will make it. Even if people are telling me, future this thing, I say, bro, if there is time for everything, when it's time, man, I will do it for sure that you people will see. But for now, I just want to prove myself for the world. To let them know that, no, I'm capable to do it. So they won't feel like if there is any way, you know, some of my fans have been arguing like, Danny, they don't enough to try, the song is going everywhere, we are more than them. You know, fans, you know, they like to brag in other way. So for me, I believe, man, I want to put it to some selves to prove myself to the world. Then if I want to have a collaboration with people, though I've done some collaboration with artists, but for now, like, I think myself, like, I want to do it myself. You know, like, I'm arrogant. If anybody want to feature me, I will go. For those people there, some people, they don't want to help the youth. They ask you for what you don't have, and it's not easy for me.
There's a particular area at a point in time that breeds talents, that brings stars. We've seen it from Ajegunle, from Mushin to Ajegunle, down to Bariga. Even Bariga divided into Akoka. Yeah. We've seen people coming up, but it seems the whole thing is moving towards Agege or Bariga. How do you feel coming from that set side of Lagos where a lot of vibe is coming out and is making way
to the streets? We are hustling. We never relent. Starting from the mill and those days when we never even get any name. Those are our seniors, they have been trying their best. Like for me, I always break my root. All the way from the drum, blah blah blah. These streets, we have the vibes. I'm not gonna lie to you. When you get to the street, you see a lot of talented artists. As in, I sing. Me, it's not like I'm not as in, I have a lot of as in. I sing solo. I sing everything. In any way, I can sing Fuji, Akpala. As in, you know, there's no way when you are good, anything you give out is gonna be. And we got way, I believe. But for the area, when you get to the room, maybe starting from the mainland and Lagos, Nigeria, we have that talent.
There's a trend out now. I mean the Shapu Shapu vibe. How are you going to convince your fans that you can do more than this vibe? Because trends will come and trends will go, but only brilliant artists will remain. So what are you bringing to the table aside this Shapu Shapu vibe?
Like I said, the only thing I've been in myself is confidence. The only one thing I always, I always believe in myself, like I never relent. When I'm doing this, I'm not gonna lie to you, my 2, 3, 4, I've already planned it yesterday. So tomorrow, I'll just feast a bit. So what I got then in kitchen is so super. And the new already from my old stuff I did there, as in, the one I did there, it's still cool for them, and they are still believing me there. The belief keep them making me feel strong. Like when they give me the word, I know you can do it, and I'm cool with that. So for tomorrow, we are still gonna be there. Today, let's thank God, and forever, I'm still gonna be there as what they want. Not only the street, when street close, we go to another stadium. When we come back again, we go in that street.
Me and you, JP. One on one, JP. Shaku shaku, JP. Off the light, JP. Who wanna let go, Baba Shaka?